I'm starting the BBD stream. Yay, everybody. It's BBE the Rock 1906. And, yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
What's happened?
Why is it wet?
Here you go. All right. We are live. We are live. We are live. I plead the fifth. Oh man, thanks for follow. Appreciate it. I can't see who follows. So I gotta go. Do not follow. Bill. Bill. Okay. Oh shoot, we got a couple follows. Huh. Doing on the 5 in the morning. Raid. I like it. Shit, follow, Pendalkin. Alright. Anyway, what's up, man? It's shorten the beat. I guess I had to update that, so I apologize. The music still keep going, and it's rather louder than I like it to be. I don't know how to fix that either, so I'm gonna have to figure that all out. But we appreciate the follow. We're on our path to affiliate, so I need to average 3 views. So please join in whenever I'm streaming, and I will try my best to do the same. There's a certain group of folks I've been trying to help with, so. Yeah, let's get into this DVD. Surviving. DVD. DVD. Survival. Yeah. Right. One of these days, I'm gonna use the witch lady. I might do that too right now. At least do a survival run, one or two, you know, so I can get some stuff. I didn't ask points. I don't have any unlockable points, you know what I mean? So it'd be hard to start a new character without any unlockables. All that stuff flashlight related? That's all I got is flashlight stuff? I got a bunch of flashlight stuff. Flashlight? It's like a waste of carry-on to do. Edit, I guess. Seems like I can't ever hit him in the eyes. Let's give it a try. Ferguson fight. I like it. Alright. Sweetheart, I'm in that Dead by Daylight. I'm about to get in the match as a survivor. Let's go. So we got Meg Thomas, Dave King, Laurie Strode, and Quinn Smith. Who's the survivor gonna be? Hopefully it'd be like that one run I had. Well, I don't even see this dang on killer.
That one run, I didn't see the killer the whole time. I just did jizz on the outskirts, popped them all, and escaped. I don't even know who the killer was.
I ain't get a point. There's a lot of points, though, because I didn't ever get chased. It had 0 points in the chase. It's kind of hilarious. Hilarity.
That's the ultimate of hide and go seek.
I didn't think I heard the heartbeat that many times.
That's what we do. To be honest, though, for real. Sorry.
So, being a survivor. Right, so this whole game is hide and go seek, okay? Developers must have been going for that. But being a killer is more like the tag part portion of hide and go seek. Being a survivor is like the.
I wanted to call it to tag, but technically that's what hide and seek is. Once you find the people, it's tagging it. Tag, the game's over or whatever. So, key to hide and go seek is to not get tagged, right? The key to the killer person of hide and go seek is to tag as many people as possible. So, as often as possible.
Yep, I get it. It's faster when you do it without this. Well, sometimes the survivors don't want to work with you. All right, let's go. All right, so we're all together. What's up, Laurie? What's up, man? Here's Meg. There's a gen right here. Right there. Let's see what's on it. Well, I wasn't the first to pop it. Shot me once. Oh, that scared the best out of me. I didn't think he's still chasing me. No.
Why'd you choose me, guns? Deathbringer. I don't like you. I don't like you, Deathbringer.
Jeff Briggs shot me.
Oh. took too long. Why did you stay there watching? I'm on death hook too. For no real reason. I guess it does. It wasn't working. I don't like the flashlight. I'm done, y'all. I'm done. Flashlight sucks. There's a hip mic right there, too. Nope. Oh, bye bye, everybody. It's been fun. Alright. We're definitely taking that perk off. It doesn't work. It's not worth it. I thought it'd be cool to have. I didn't even earn any real points. Alright, come on, let's go. I'm out. I got sacrificed super fast. How many points I get? None. Give me another chance. This is generous. Generous of them. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, y'all. That wasn't cool at all. I hate the gunslinger. Shoot me. Kapow. I don't even remember the second one. Yeah. No flashlight either. I would have been better off without having a med kit. Yep, nope, not gonna do it no more. Not gonna do it. No. Alright. So I think this is better. I think that's a better perk. And we're gonna carry a med kit from now on. Alright, repair something. Yeah. That 4% get off the hook ain't fair. Okay, that's not gonna help. You doing my hair, Dion? Yeah, okay.
And I'm ready to tease.
Right, we're finding matches fast. I love when they find matches fast.
Bye.
We got 2 hours before we had to get our son.
Yeah, I'm over here. Okay.
Hey, everybody. What's going on, Leo? Fing. Yeah. What's going on with y'all? Y'all doing all right? Mm-hmm. I wonder how long the Midnight Groove is gonna last. We already got a new. Dude, I didn't read the little thingy. They got a whole new video already of that dude throwing him
Like I said, I hope everybody don't start using the Trickster, because I'm not gonna play Survivor until that whole season is over. You know, don't like that. Oh man. Oh, there's just certain killers that just suck. That's just sucked. That gun needs a longer recharge time or something.
Everybody donated to the cause. It's always good. Even the killer. They should have a gambit mode or something where the survivor survives 5 times in a row. You actually get out of this gadget chewy stuff. Actually, it's like, gives you an end. You know, that'd be cool. Like, story mode, that'd be dope. And you can still play it as a player thing. And as you rush through it, you gotta survive. Like 5 in a row, which would be near impossible. Like, all survivalists, they drop off as dead, then you can't use them. And then, if all of them are cut off, it just starts over for you. That'd be kind of dope. That'd give it a different kind of dynamic. I think that'd be kind of cool. So you have, like, all survivors and all the killers. And as you playing as a survivor, you try to get out if you escape 5 times in a row, and then that particular survivor gets out, you get some kind of cool war or something like that. That'd be dope. Neon's getting chased. See Rant running back this direction. That was a good little run though. Leon, help me. He's going away from a Yeah, I use a distraction to this game. I can't really play with you sitting on my lap.
I'm safe.
Apple's face, let him get me off the hook. Stop guarding. Like I said, it's a distraction, baby. I can't focus. All right, go get the phone. There you go. Why are you doing this, Ghostface? Leave me alone. I don't want the cover. I'm hot. I'm hot. Yes, I hear you, baby. Yeah. All right, we got cleanse of tune. What's it called? Hold him, Zach. Is there a way you can get off me? Stop. I don't want you on my back, my shoulder. I need you to just be regular. We can get in a lap. Okay.
Alright. Okay.
God, this hurts. I'm not being helpful at all. Get away from me! Dang it, he did slide faster. Hey, see, I can't focus. I can't focus with that. Alright, baby, I'm sorry. I can't focus. I can't concentrate. Oh well, that's the second hook. I can't focus this game. You got distracted. Alright, cool. Let me down. Don't camp, Ghostface. That's not fun. Thank you.
I sucked that game too, y'all. just flat out not the greatest survivor. Kill you, and you can go save him. Save old dude. He's ready to go. Y'all go ahead. Go ahead without me. I'll be here. Let me heal and just come back. In fact, I'm gonna hide right here. All right, y'all run to the exit. All right, everybody, let's go. There y'all go. That's what I'm talking about. I was no help. Not no help ever. Babe, you be proud of me. I did the hide method. I got 18. That's so. Okay. It gave me some credit. It was bad. I don't know if it was good. I was the worst out of everybody. I did better than the killer, though. Ghostface kind of stank. All right. That's something to get old witch lady started. Nine. Darn it. A mess. Nine. Hi. Hi. Yeah. Yeah. Your feet is feeling good. Quitting easy. Easy. Yeah. Alright. There is an intrusive energy in you that sees beyond your visions. Wow, that's cool. Alright. Circle of doom, circle of healer. Oh, that's dope. Okay. Doom circle. Oh, that's cool. Alright, that's she got some cool little perky perks. Thank you. gotta go into this thing without holding anything. That's why she's never holding anything. You gotta be able to use the book in order to create the boons. But that's kind of dope, though. That's kind of cool ability. I gotta be focusing on cleansing stuff. Alright. Jeff Jansen. Okay. A spooky sweater. Neil Carlson. Nia Carlson. And all right, let's try her. She got some kind of cool stuff going on. Double the birthday cakes. Hopefully that's 100. We'll see. Doom. Hey, baby case, I'm trying a new survivor. Baby cupcake. Yeah, I'm talking to mommy. Mommy must finally fell asleep. Oh, I'm trying to start a new fight survivor. I'm trying to do survivor. Ding 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 ding. I still think Quentin's gonna be my dog, but this can work. Works though. Ooh. Thing is, you gotta pay attention to find them. What you call them. Those things are so hard to find them. Regular movements pretty quick. They got him on the super loop.
That was weird. So the bone is like everywhere. It's in all of them. Heal yourself if you come this way. Ah!
helped him for so long.
Flashlight him. Get him. Oh, you didn't even try, really. He flashed the light for 2 seconds and ran like a buster. Okay, you got me, girl. Get me down. Oh, come on, bro. For real. I don't like him. You can't see him. Flashlight him. Come on, man. I have the grass. No, no. Oh well. All that doing clean thing I done did for y'all. I kinda like it though.
It's kinda cool. It's a cool little thing though. All them totals I cleaned for y'all. Y'all let me get sacrificed. You getting bad for cleansing totals? You get bad points. She's kind of awesome.
Hey.
Oh. Y'all are so close. Let's pop the gin, dude.
Hit him with a flashlight. Flashlight his face.
All right, crouch and crawl. Crouch and crawl. Oh, he's still there. Oh, that's not cool.
Can't do anything in his ghostly state.
Why? That's a unique character. Yeah, okay. His ability is kind of cool. I did not know. I just thought he was slow.
Oh, don't do it, bro.
No.
Why'd you do that?
Oh, this dude stinks. He ain't never been hooked before, so.
Well, he did not last long. You just gotta pull it out. Oh.
She jumped into it. Oh well, this game.
Just hook her. The hook's right there.
Oh. He gonna let the what you call it? She find the hat, she can go. The hook's right there. That doesn't make sense. The hook is like literally right there. Everybody else is dead. What is he doing? One person got 2,000 points as a survivor. You get 2,000 points. I only get 3. And I get 0. I better not talk. I might get 2,000 on my next one. Midnight came here with her little toy in her mouth. It's just so funny looking. She walked all in here with it. Ooh, that's creepy. What is that? Hey, what you watching? That's creepy to the mother. Yeah, it said stop. It's my toys. I need inner healing. Inner healing, what does that do? Resilience. Oh, that's dope. Yeah, small games are good. It's a good thing to combine with brothers. Huh? I'm still streaming the, I'm still doing Survivor. I'm just unlocking these things. Unlock potential or each time your generators complete killer or reveal 5 seconds. Oh. Right. All right, let's go. Oh shoot, I must have completed that one. Maybe. So I got all them points.
I'm in late.
I like turtles. My wife got me good with that one. I like turtles. Hey, so what's your favorite part about this whole Halloween experience? I like turtles. Okay then. That reporter though. I like your costume, man. How did you get into that creative car? I like turtles. We just gotta wait on the killer to. The killer like turtles too. Oh. Dude. Oh, it was so funny. Cause he's just like, I like turtles. Oh, I laughed so hard at that when I first saw the original. I actually saw that on a different video first. That was on that Wrestling Isn't Wrestling video. So then I had to go find the original video, and that dang interview was hilarious. Right. He was like, well, all right then. Back to you, Bob. I like turtles. The boy was so adamant with it, too. Oh, my gosh. I laughed so hard at that. I laughed at that for a minute. I kept watching it over and over. His face. He has a grin on his face. Even with the painting on. And it was like extra. So, I like your costume. What was come up with an idea? I like turtles. Oh my gosh. Well, back to you, Bob. Oh. Kids say the darkest things. We gonna roll with her for a little while. That dang cleansing totem boom thing is really dope. I like that healing. It gives everybody the ability to heal. Now I got it to where, like, ooh, we up in Haddonfield. Hopefully it's not Michael. I'm up in this house by myself? The generator in here? No, but a pumpkin is. Oh, I had a feeling the generator was in there. Okay, he's running around there. Alright, any day now, you can get away and let me heal, do this gym. Oh, he got the nemesis then? Oh, I hate the nemesis. Is there a totem? Okay. I see a totem from up here. Everybody likes sneaking around because can't do no gems yet. Don't lead him up in this mug. Well, I got crows flying around me. I like turtles. These are guys, dude. Fancy thing is over here. Ooh, healing bone. Dope. Just out of range. I don't want to even see this plague written swarming. Thank you.
Dion, you had me unplugged. I was unplugged. I didn't know. That boom was good, though. I like that boom. Right, be still so you don't unplug me again, little girl. Okay? Stop. Get your foot off me. Get your foot off me. Get your foot off me. Your belly. Get your foot off me. Get your foot over there. Get your foot over there. And your feet. I see the toes. Oh, just wait on me. Two Jake Parks from David King. Can't read apparently. Jake.
All right, don't laugh too much. Were you choking?
Get your feet off me. Get your feet off me.
So everybody during the day to day decided to be with the traditional killers, the non-conventional. Ain't nobody got none of the cool unlockable killers. They got the regular for. Get off the laptop. Don't do that. You know you're not supposed to sit on there. You ready to go night night? It's nap time, isn't it? In nap time. Don't clean up your room. And Mickey was doing the bass line like, ba 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 boo. Oh, my battery's dying. Hold up. Oh, get down. Get down. I'm gonna go get the other batteries real quick. Ba 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 boo. That's true. I ran through the Duracells. Ba 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 boo. We had to buy some rechargeable ones. They just so much more expensive. Ba 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 boom. Well, that's the fastest battery change y'all are gonna see. Ba 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 boom. Ba 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 night night. Night night, little girl. Ba 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 night night. Night night, boo boo. It's the toes. I know toes, Dion.
Daddy,
yes. Yes. Go night night. All right. Good night. Nice nap, baby. Night night. Ooh, we're all together. Our two of us are together. Reunited, and it feels so good. Towards that generator. I just walked away. Yes, baby. No, don't sit on that. I already told you not to. Is it only one? I could see them? I did not know that. Why is you running? They call to her. He was in the other room. How do we get in there? Can I get in there through here? Hope so. I know there's a generator close. Right. Someone already done did this boom? Oh, that was my job. Dion, be still! Thank you. Yeah, be still, you're doing the most. Okay, go play. Bye, baby. Bye, beautiful. She just buried the killer in here. Don't. Gotta survive this one, y'all. I got to. I wonder how they got cleansed. I don't know. Maybe somebody else got a cleansing ability too. At the pool, silly. Look. This way. You could have healed yourself right here. Get out. He's guarded. This way. on, y'all. Let's go. Alright, cool it up. Alright, let's go, y'all. Come on, everybody out. Just come out. Just run out the door. Where's he going? Oh, that dude done fell down again. Dude, walk this way. They stupid. How in the world y'all both got? Moving, you should have just waited. That was stupid. That had been one of the dumbest things I think I've ever seen. Oh, you ain't gonna get in. Oh, I didn't mean to run out. My bad. He needed to get got though, because if he would have just been still, I would have been able to heal him. He didn't stay still. At the end of the day, he would have just laid there. He would have got out. I would have healed him, and we'd all have got out on that first go around. Ooh, so close to leveling up. No, we all got out, though. That's all that matters. I may not have got the most points, but I got more than a killer. Oh, no, it's killer time. I don't know why, though. That was weird. That was a weird setup. I like this survivor, though. She's probably one of my favorites now. Being able to cleanse the totem and have that healing at any time, it's clutch. It's like super, super, super clutch. Like you just heal up. You know what I'm saying? Got this one too. Four great skill checks.